Welcome back to Detroit, and joining us definitely the star of the show, Patrick Waugh, with his 400th career victory. Patrick, doing it against Detroit Red Wings, was it any sweeter?
It's a good one for us. I mean, the guys are playing extremely well, and you know, I was more about, you know, the streak, and I knew by winning, keep going that streak, I mean, I would have won that 400, but you know, it's fun to see the way the team is playing. I mean, tonight I didn't feel as good as the other games, we played so well, I mean, in front of me.
Well, there's only four other guys who have ever won the 400 games. You've done it at a younger age, and you've done it faster than anybody else as well. It's a pretty big names there. Does that make it sweeter for you?
Boy, yes it is, but I mean, it's not the objective. You know, it's nice to be at 400, but my objective is to get to that 447 games and as quick as possible too. I mean, playing for a team like ours right now, I mean, it's fun and makes a lot easier on any goaltenders.
It's been a volatile year, to say the least, for the Colorado Avalanche. Now, does that make you guys a stronger team going down the stretch here and headed towards the playoffs?
Well, we had a tough start. I mean, we didn't have the start that we were expecting. But I mean, after that, I mean, lately, I mean, we're playing extremely well, and they were good timing. I mean, it's good. We just try to keep it alive. But I mean, more important than keep it alive, I mean, it's playing well. And that's what we're doing. I mean, we want to win our games, but we want to play well. It's more important than anything.
Well, congratulations again on 400.
That
is outstanding. Good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you very much.
That's it from here in Detroit. Back to the studio.